Instant noodles are a form of comfort food to some people, while to others, they are an affordable and convenient meal option. In this episode of Deep Dive, we speak to Piyush Kadal, who is the marketing manager of Nissin Food Singapore, to find out what consumers are looking for in their instant noodles and how the brand is celebrating its 50th anniversary of cup noodles.
For the instant noodle, there are two types of products. One is about the packet type, which can be enjoyed with the family and you need to cook it with the utensils. Whereas other is a cup and bowl type, which is more in terms of the convenience and easy to cook. You do not need utensils and all those things. So for the Singapore market, the market was going towards the direction where the cup and bowl type, the convenience was growing and the people were moving from the packet type to the cup and bowl type because of lack of timing and busy schedules. Whereas this COVID also gave another time for the people to stay with the family and be more close. So what we have observed that the packet type sales have been grown in last year because of that. So people were switching from moving back slightly from buying the cup and bowl type, but enjoying with the family and cooking together with the family. So in the last year, that was a kind of a trend. This year, again, the trend is again coming back that people have started doing work at offices. Certain time, yes, depending on the government restrictions, it is on and off time to time basis. But that is how it is going on. So we are seeing now the people are again moving back to the cup and bowl type, but the share of the packet type have grown. So people have also got habituated to that kind of a consumption. So we are seeing that the people are enjoying the packet type as well. Other trend, what we are able to see is being in Singapore, we have very limited places to go around, but the people are still looking for something new and exciting going around. So whenever there is a news about the new products and whenever there is a any kind of a collaborations, the people are very happy to try it out and they find it, okay, it's something new. So let's give us a try. So in Singapore, people are looking towards something attractive and the new products. Again, in terms of the new products, it is there that you cannot see the trends for the flavors coming around because of the COVID very new trends. But there is a fusion is still going on. People are trying to have a mix and match about in terms of the restaurants as well as in our industry as well. And in those regards, people are looking for something new to be coming into the market where that people can enjoy. One of the product we just launched was the Irwin's Salted Egg. This is also the combination of working with the Irwin's potato chips company. So Irwin's is quite a popular brand in the Singapore market and they have been in the market for many years. So though they are in the potato chips, we have a collaboration with them and we introduced the salted egg, Irwin's salted egg potato chips flavor into the instant noodle. Just in last month, we have started doing it and the response seems to be quite good. People are enjoying the product and we are happy that this kind of a trends will keep on growing and we can work together with more companies or with the same company for another different flavors into the long term to grow this kind of a business as well.
So, you know, with COVID, right, the food industry has seen a few trends, you know, like for healthier foods as well as yes, sustainable foods. So do you see these trends in the instant noodle sector as well?
On my side, I do feel that in Singapore, we have seen many of the restaurant channels, as you highlighted, about the healthier food options. Many of the popular food chains have also come up with at least one menu to be on a healthier side. So in those regards, I do think that the Singapore, this trend may be growing down the line. And subsequently, on our side as well, looking at the trend, we are trying to also explore the directions, what can be a good and delicious trend. So I think there is always a balance going on in terms of all the things that people sometimes consider that the more healthier it becomes, it is not that delicious. So on our end, that is also a job of our side as well, that how to match the consumer's expectation towards that even the product is very delicious, but also it is healthy in those directions. So down the line, we will be also exploring those directions. And I do feel that in Singapore, as compared to 2 years back, this trend is been growing gradually.
This year, Nissin is celebrating the 50-year anniversary of cup noodles. So what are some of the plans and campaigns to celebrate this occasion?
Yes. So this year, actually, our product, our founder, Momofuku Ando, have invented the cup noodle, world's first cup noodle in 1971. And we just celebrated the birthday of the cup noodles last month. It always falls on 18th of September. And during that month, we have done we try to have the messaging going about that is anniversary time of the cup noodle brand. We have done a tote bag campaign where the people can buy a few products of our cup noodle brand and can get the tote bag free as a giveaway campaign and a thank you campaign. Thank you gesture for all the Singaporeans who are been already and every time support our brand. We also done a road shows in few of the bigger outlets to communicate the message and the, also the campaign. Other than that, we will be also exploring about the new flavor directions, which can be matching to the Singaporeans' taste buds. And we are thinking about launching in just not for the cup noodle brand, but for also other products in the other category. With the Nissin, we do have other brands as well together with us. So we always keep on looking for the Singaporeans' taste buds of where they are going around, and we try to follow around that angle. One of our best brand and one of our best product is the cup noodles, which has been enjoyed by a lot of youngsters in the Singapore market as well. And inside that, the best flavor is a cup noodle tom yum flavor. This is one of the best seller, and he's been the best seller for quite many years doing in the market. So the good the few of the USP of this product is more about Singaporeans are more addicted towards the spicy flavors. So this product is also in following that kind of a trend that it is spicy, but it is just not a spicy flavor, but it also have a delicious taste about the savoriness and also have the authentic flavor of the tom yum. So I think the Singaporeans love this product for the Singapore market. So even though it's a Singapore, but our best seller is a Thai flavor.